Sega yesterday. He got to do Shinjuku Sega.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I don't know how I feel about this whole two cap setup.
I don't like it.
It just seems like a little bit of a lackluster.
Very.
You know, it's like, I know that they're definitely going to introduce it. Everything's going to be faded out. They're going to fade out Tag 2 probably by the end of, I don't know, next month or something. But I don't know, man. It's just not as hype as I wanted.
Yeah. I'm not liking the 2 cabinet setup.
It's just like, I know they're trying to get scarcity and they want people to, like, put the time in and sit down and, you know, wait for this kind of stuff. And I definitely understand that aspect. I think that if they brought in a few more cabs, it would be a hell of a lot more people here.
Yeah.
And when people are walking away, you know.
Like you said earlier, people are taking days off, quitting jobs.
Yeah.
To come here and play it in the morning.
Those Osaka guys, man, they're all, like, out of jobs right now. Get a job, go to Osaka. Oh, Lordy. That is disgusting. I was really happy yesterday. I finally got, like, just rage to work. You know, it's, I don't know. It's the same thing, but it's very different.
Yeah.
It's really different.
I don't even bother trying to throw in his game anymore.
No, that's over.
Not only that, especially since you can hit, you can mash one or two and get out of any throw.
Anything.
Except special for it.
With the rage arts too.
Yeah, rage arts.